Hi chicas, how are you? Happy Friday. I hope you're off to a great day. I have to say I'm feeling a little tired, a little down, and just feeling a little sensitive, which is probably just the way it is. But I was watching TV last night, Stacey and Clinton, and I was watching this cute young woman who's got two kids, and you know, she's a blogger, I'm sure you've seen the show, sorry. And she was just saying how she takes no time for herself and how she's not valued and how she's not worth it. It's all up to the kids and the husband. And it just broke my heart. And then when they dressed her in clothes, you know, she hated her body. And she's like, I struggle with feeling good. I struggle with looking in the mirror. And I just like cried because like, I feel like that still some days. Like it's just so hard to look at my body as it's getting older and there's cellulite here and lumps here and the curves are not there like they used to be. And it's just different. It's just different, you know? And I have to embrace who I am today and feel fabulous today because life does change and American society does value youth and you know, beautiful young chickies. But you know what? I can't give my energy there, you know? Like Stacey and Clinton said, I have to give my energy towards feeling fabulous with who I am and how I'm built and how my life is. That's my value. And I'm lucky enough to be in a relationship where my husband loves me no matter what size I am. And he never says anything about my size. He always just says that I'm gorgeous. And I'm so lucky to have that. Because so many times I look in the mirror and I don't say I'm gorgeous. But you know what? Over years, and I keep telling myself, and it's the whole affirmation thing, I am beautiful, I am fabulous, I am fierce, I am sexy, I am a wonderful woman of worth and value and you know, beauty inside and out. And I just think we have to keep telling ourselves that, especially as we get to be women of a certain age, because American society sure doesn't tell us that. You know what I mean? We get all the negative messages. So for today, I'm just keeping it real and saying, I hope that you can appreciate and understand and, you know, give me your comments because I love them on how hard it is to just feel good about yourself some days when you're not looking all perky and young and prime. And you know how you just have to, like I told you before, act as if. So today I'm acting as if, and I know that I'll sail through this sensitive emotional moment, and I'll feel fabulous for who I am. A woman in my 40, you know, my 40s, 44 to be exact, still trying to feel and look good within the limits that I have for my life today as a mom and a wife and a teacher and a woman who's just tired all the time. Anyway, here's my outfit of the day. I decided that I love the Chico's commercial. You know the one where she's dancing? I love that. I thought it was so cool. She's got all these cool pearls on. So I slapped some on today. And I've got my beautiful Lane Bryant Argyle look going on, which is so Americano, as I call it. But the Argyle just looks different than a Latina, to say a curvy girl, actually. And I strapped on my big old, here's my waist belt, and a beautiful pair of gray, I think they're like Bermuda shorts, because they wore capris and I had them tailored, like I told you before. Capris do favors to nobody. Longer shorts look much better with a pair of awesome pumps, look like I'm styling. And just working it today to the best of my ability. And today is a good day because I'm alive, I'm healthy, I'm well, my husband adores me, my kids are healthy and well. And you know what? I feel fabulous in that. And for today, I hope you feel fabulous and you can relate to the ups and downs of how we feel about ourselves. And make it great. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.